Well, it was a tale of two halves tonight in Seattle. The Huskies struggled early. They trailed by as many as 13 points before they come storming back and pull off an 84-76 win with six Huskies in double figures as Washington remains perfect at home with Bill Walton, Roxy Bernstein with
you. A night to remember here in Seattle, the city of first, the city of innovation, the city of creativity and imagination. The first half on a night where we celebrate Paul Revere's birthday. It was all Fullerton early on. The Titans, who somehow have a mascot that's an elephant, not quite sure how that plays out, but with the ball movement, with the exquisite skill and the passing, but in the second half, the good rain that was falling here in Seattle, it all came magically together for the Huskies, who had so many different contributions, so many different ways. Naz Carter continues to be spectacular off the bench as Mike Hopkins has found a second unit that can really play when the first half is somnambulant. But when you have Noah Dickerson coming alive, David Crist coming alive, Matisse Thybulle coming alive down the stretch, the inside-out combination. Yes, Jalen Noel, strong performance throughout. Noah Dickerson, huge second half, second double-double of the season. Yeah, didn't take any charges either. A lot of talent on this Husky squad. They played just well enough to win, and as the big giant wheel just keeps spinning in the shadows of the Space Needle and the shadows of Mount Rainier, how lucky we are. Hope dies last, and the good rain keeps falling.